What is the reward for praying Salah in the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's mosque? Al-Masjid Nabawi, which is the prophetic mosque in Medina, is one of the three most holy sites in Islam. The Masjid Al Haram in Mecca, the sacred house in Mecca, is the first, where a prayer is equal to 100,000 prayers, followed by Al-Masjid Nabawi, where prayers within the entire compound, so not just the boundary of the building itself, but in the entire compound, is equal to 1,000 prayers, followed by Al-Masjid Al Aqsa, where a prayer is equal to 500 prayers. And of course, when one visits Medina, the sunnah is to first visit the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam after having prepared oneself with a shower and applying perfume, visit his companions Abu Bakr and Umar, and make dua for them, and to pray in the mosque, of course.